Once in a while, right in the middle of an ordinary life, love gives us a fairy tale. My fairy tale began when you came into my life. In a city full of unknowns, you became my best friend, my family, my home, my everything. You are my person. Oh God, this is hard. Our dinner at Belly Can Can made me feel like I could spend forever with you. And now here we are, saying forever. You are my soulmate, my husband. I vow to be your partner in whatever life brings us. I will stand by your side to laugh with, to cry with, to start a family with, and to grow old with.
I'm marrying a smart, successful, caring, and loving young woman.
You're doing great.
You were supposed to not cry, but I was gonna not cry.
Hey, just right now.
And then we were gonna get through this. The truth is that on the way to a work event, I saw a pretty girl walking her dog down the street. And desperate to talk to her, I used the best pickup line I could think of. I acted lost and asked for directions. Thank God Leany is so friendly, because that was all that was needed to hear a good chunk of her life story in the span of 5 minutes. And also to get her number to show her around her new city. Satisfied with the encounter, she pointed me across the street to the building where I needed to be. And that's how I found what I needed that day. A young woman with an engaging personality and a huge heart. Open to bringing me into her life and loving me unconditionally. I haven't been to the Dominican yet to confirm, but I suspect she carries some of the Caribbean sunshine in her.
As happy as she is now. You know, as a big brother, I always like to think that I'm, you know, Leany's kind of guardian, and you know, she was always my best friend.
We've never seen Justin like giggling. I mean, like, wait a minute. But he's actually giggly with Leany, and he's really very happy, and so she brings out the best in Justin. She makes him very happy, and we're happy that they're together. And success and have a great life and enjoy each other.
Cheers. Cheers.
Cheers.
I couldn't ask for a better person to take my best friend. I mean, Justin, I just ask that you love Leany with your whole heart, that your love is filled with laughter, and that you just protect her.
I do.
You guys are real bad.